only one kind of beauty, and that is inner beauty. And here comes the one thing I want to complain about. You guys are not gonna like this. Between concrete walls, there's a place for us. I wanna go, do you wanna follow? Hola gente, what's up guys? Welcome to another Treatment Tuesday where we play around with new hair care and test it out on camera for the very first time on a Tuesday mostly, and then we decide together what works and what doesn't. Today's Treatment Tuesday is the turn of what I consider to be Kerasta's weirdest product. I realize the word weird is very, very subjective, but can you blame me? I mean, look at this giant test tube. It looks almost like a space thing, like a space capsule. All right, so maybe that space thing is going a little bit overboard. But seriously, at the very least, this has to be unprecedented packaging for the hair care industry. So that is the reason why I purchased it. To be honest, I was drawn to its uniqueness and I thought you guys would be interested too. So let me make the formal introduction. This is the Kerasta's Fujo Dose Booster Brilliance Radiance Booster. Promises not once or twice or three times, it promises 5 times more radiance. This is the professional salon product. When you go to the salon, Mixology Lab, seriously, Mixology Lab, that's the name. You get your hair under some kind of microscope that diagnoses what your hair is actually needing. You actually have like 5 different tubes like this. They kind of target different things. Like I said, this one is for more radiance. It's supposed to make your hair shine like no other. And then there's also one for nutrition. And as a client, I would mix my own Kerasta's Fujo Dose Booster Brilliance with this concentrate that I have right here. And that's what we're going to do today. I don't know if you guys can tell, but this is huge. It has 120 milliliters and 4.06 fluid ounces of product. All right, so without further ado, let's do the mix. First, we need to remove the cap of both the Fujo Dose concentrate and the booster and basically plug them in together. Oh yeah. Ooh, this feels so scientific. It gives me high expectations. And from what I've seen, you have to kind of twist something. Yep. Oh, all right, so you twist it once and it releases 6 milliliters of product. And now I hope I don't mess things up, but we basically unplug and we are good to go. In no place it said to mix it together, like to shake it, but it totally makes sense to me that we do that. If not, it's like, what's the point, right? So I'm gonna shake it and yeah, it kind of brings the whole thing together. And here comes the one thing I wanna complain about. And that is on every video that was showing me how to apply the Fujo Dose, they had this little spray thing to attach. My Fujo Dose concentrate, for some reason, did not come with that accessory, let's call it. And I have a little tip for you guys. I actually went through all my stuff, anything, perfumes, anything I could detach this little spray thing from. And I found a perfect match in the Urban Decay Chill Makeup Setting Spray. It was an empty bottle, of course, that I was saving for an empties video. And I just took a scissor and cut the tube. So just a tip for you guys in case you have the same issue. You see, your girl here is resourceful. Totally makes sense to spray this evenly throughout your hair. And that's what we're going to do now. The idea is that this should replace conditioner. Just with this, we should be fine. And I'm basically going to spray it strand by strand and then kind of help it penetrate the hair fiber. Give me that radiance boost, Kerasta's. And we are done. Okay, I've looked everywhere and it doesn't say one single word about exposure time. So what I'm gonna do is, since it did say that it should replace conditioner, is leave it on, you know, anywhere between 2 and 5 minutes. In the meantime, we're gonna talk a little bit about what's in this stuff. So we should expect an instant transformation, which I am all up for. And it says that, in particular, the Booster Brilliance right here that I purchased is a radiance injection. The other ones are the Densité, which is a fiber that is intensely texturized. There's also the Booster Reconstruction, which promises 50% less breakage during brushing. And then the other one is the Booster Nutrition, which promises 3 times more nutrition than, I don't know, the average Kérastase treatment. And the Booster Discipline, that should be for freeze for sure, that promises 3 times more discipline. I am guessing that each of these boosters is actually behind each of the Kérastase masks, but it should be definitely more concentrated, right? And then there's the Fusio Dose Home Lab, and it has very tiny shots of each of these, so you don't really have to commit, like I did foolishly, to a big test tube of these. Bingo! I knew I would find the ingredients somewhere. If you are in a silicone-free routine, you guys are not gonna like this at all. First ingredient, of course, is water. Second ingredient, amodimethicone. We've talked extensively many, many times about the different types of silicones, the soluble ones, the insoluble ones. Amodimethicone is kind of in between those two, and it is recommended for bleached hair. Personally, I'm not surprised that there's some type of silicone in here because it is promising you radiance, right? So silicones do tend to bounce light, which is exactly what makes your hair shiny. And then there's also glycerin, which is great to deeply hydrate the hair. I like that very much. Ooh, and hydrogenated castor oil, which I've heard is great for eyelash growth and hair growth. All right, enough chit chat. I'm gonna go into the shower and rinse this off. All right, so I'm back. As I was rinsing my hair, I was not very impressed at what it did for my tangles. In fact, let's detangle and see. So how can I put this? It's doing nothing for my tangles. So I'm gonna use my tangle teaser. In all fairness, it's not promising to do anything but boost your hair's radiance. So it's not necessarily a bad thing. Just thought, let you guys know in case tangles are a big, big issue for you. Done, easy peasy, love it. And now, yes, it's blow dry time. Concrete walls, there's a place for us. Where we could go, where we could be alone. Between city lights, we don't have to. Let's assess the result. The hair definitely feels very, very lightweight and doesn't feel like it has any product on, which is always a good thing, especially when we're talking about very, very concentrated product. All right, so let me put it like this. If you're looking strictly for more shine, definitely this will deliver some great results for you. That said, it does not give you kind of a more deep conditioning thing. It doesn't help with tangles. It doesn't do anything else. So my hair doesn't feel like softer or more manageable or more hydrated. Its biggest strength that it is highly customized and really targeting your main concern, which in this case would be dull, lack of shine, all those things. Also kind of gives you the downside that it is not giving you anything extra. I guess what I'm trying to say is that I've tested out hair masks by Kérastase that have given me shine, in addition to, for instance, a more deep conditioning hydration and more manageable hair. For instance, the Kérastase Chronologiste. So I'm certainly gonna give it a thumbs up. It does what it promises to do. I feel that I have probably failed to diagnose what my hair needs the most. I've had amazing results with the Discipline line, and I should have probably started with that Fusio Dose, the Discipline one. So if you guys are interested, I will most certainly test that one out. Let me know in the comments below. But for sure, if you wanna shine, baby, you can shine with this Kérastase Brilliance Booster. If you are kind of in a silicone-free hair protocol or routine, definitely this is not going to be for you. Skip it. All the products mentioned are going to be linked, as always, in the description box below. Thank you for your support using those affiliate links. And also, I'm linking right here the entire Treatment Tuesday series so that you guys can keep on watching. Stay kind, stay strong, and brave, because there's only one kind of beauty, and that is inner beauty. And as my intro and outro song says, between concrete walls, there's a place for us. I wanna go. Do you wanna follow? If you wanna follow, subscribe, and I will catch up with you guys on my next one. Ciao. Do you wanna follow? Click here.